5, the lockdown at Evangelical Christian School has been lifted. Lee County deputies have been searching that area just south of Pagefield Airport. They locked the school down as a precaution. NBC2's Megan Myers is there live to get new information about the search.
Well, exactly like you said, Peter, deputies tell us that they put the school on lockdown just to be extra cautious and to make sure that everyone was safe while they searched the area. Our crews out here did see a helicopter in the sky, as well as canines and deputies searching on the ground. Parents tell me they were updated about this situation through texts from the school. About an hour ago, they did receive a text message from the school saying that the lockdown had been lifted. The woman I spoke to was able to take her 14-year-old son home. She says that since he's been attending this school, she's never experienced anything like this.
I came to pick him up and we received a text right around the time of picking up that they went on lockdown because the sheriff's department told them to lock down, but there was no specifics.
Now, we are still working to figure out who exactly the sheriff's department is looking for and why exactly they're searching for that person. Of course, count on NBC2 to keep you updated. I'm reporting live in Lee County. Megan Myers, NBC2.